嗨，你们好，我是 Catherine，我本身是在2022年1月尾这样加入 Wikis 的，就是很兴奋自己可以 achieve 到了公司的第一个荣耀 Gold Club。首先要感谢老板 Dr. Vivian Ker，Dr. Dennis Lim，还有 Dr. Eric An，准备了 Wikis 这么好的平台，给任何背景的人都可以创业。同时呢，也要感恩 Crystal and Sean 一直在不断带领着我们的团队不断的前进。我自己本身呢是个宝妈，然后也有全职在身，所以呢要经营这个 Wikis 呢，其实是时间很有限。但是我真的很想在2022年做出不一样的改变，所以在10月份忍不住了，主动联系我的 mentor Camilla。然后就设立了一个目标，要在11月去到这个 Go Club。非常感恩他们没有放弃到我，而且还不断给我方案，还有 guideline 去做，所以让我重新有了新的方向。终于在不断的努力，还有跟 mentor 他们沟通之下，终于 achieve 到了在12月一个 Go Club，5000块的收入给自己。这个过程中，其实不是自己的舒服圈，不是自己的舒适圈，所以也不会太适应。因为本身工作都不需要讲话的，但是每天当我重复讲着，然后做着同一样的事情的时候，不知不觉就变成很简单了。而且我还学会如何 set daily 目标，把大目标 break 当成小的目标。然后就会发现更容易的 achieve 到。在这里非常感谢 Camilla Hill 还有 Sugam 一直关心还有帮助我，我会继续突破，把自己学到的，希望在这个2022年的5月份可以做到一个 Platinum Cup 给自己，谢谢。
So here I want to summarize what Kathleen just now has shared. So first, she says she's very happy to achieve the first achievement in Vicky Chen, which is the Gold Club. And here she would like to take the opportunity to thank three of our founders, Dr. Vivian, Dr. Dennis, and also Dr. Eric An, to provide such an amazing platform like Vicky Chen. So it doesn't matter what background you have, you can also achieve success here. Next is also she would like to take opportunity to thank Crystal and Sean for leading the team through our system and also whatever we do here. And also she want to mention here that she's also a mother and also she hold a full-time job. So for her, right, time is really tight. However, suddenly she decided that, you know what, I really want to achieve something here in Vickies. And she personally contacted Camilla and Hugh saying that I would like to achieve Gold Club. Okay. When did she contact her? It's actually on the month of November. So she contact her SLC to say, okay, you know what, I really want to do this and achieve it on December. So with their leadership and guidance, even it's not something that she likes, she's not comfortable with it because of her job, it's very, you know, behind the scene. But you know, the moment she said, when repetition happens, suddenly it just becomes very easy and it becomes like naturally she can do it. Okay. So in the end of the day, from here, I would like to highlight again what she say is repetition, doing it all the time, it becomes easy. You will not be scared anymore. And she also learned one thing is how to set a big goal by breaking it down to a smaller bite-sized goal. Here, what she would like to thank Camilla Hill and also Siu Kang for your guidance. And her goal is to aim for platinum next. Congratulations to Kathleen! Yay!